Hi, my name is Nwagwu. I'm visiting from St. Francis, and this is my new covenant worship camp.
Be glorified. Yes, yes. I call you friend because things from my Father. Amen. And then he goes on even greater. He says, no greater love than this, that a man lay down his life for his friend. And Jesus laid down his life for you.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We serve an amazing God. Perfect, Lord, and we thank you for it right now, Lord. Lord, we rebuke the attempt of the enemy, Lord, on their minds through this situation. We rebuke the attempt of the enemy on their family during this situation, Lord. Lord, unite them. It's only you can, Father. And we thank you for it right now. Lord, we just lift up your covenant to you right now, Father. Lord, I ask you to bless for everyone that stands at this altar right now, Father. Father, move their lives as only you can, Father. You know their needs. You know their desires. You know that you know their wants. You know their struggles, Lord. Father, heal them right now, Father. Move in their lives as only you can, Father. Lord, as the song says, be glorified, Lord. And we thank you right now, Father. Lord, we surrender to you right now, Father. Holy Spirit, have your way in this place right now. Move as only you can in this place, Lord. Touch every soul this morning, Father. And Lord, we just ask you to bless those members, Lord, that struggle to get up this morning, Father. Or even those that decided not to get up this morning, Father. Touch their hearts right now, Father. Father, move right now, Lord. Father, we ask right now that you just give us direction to reach your people, Father. Father, give us courage. Give us understanding. Give us the boldness that it takes to go out and reach people, Father. And we thank you right now, Father. Our pastor right now, Father. Father, gird him right now, Father. Strengthen him right now, Father. Father, give him something, Lord, that he's never had before, Lord. Lord, make him uncomfortable right now, Father. But knowing that you have given him the strength to overcome anything, Lord. And we thank you for it right now, Father. And Lord, we just ask right now that the congregation, Lord, follow him as he follows you, Lord. Father, with no complaints, no murmuring, Father, knowing that it's you that's leading him, Father. And we thank you for it right now, Father. Lord, we ask you to bless upon our city today, Father. Lord, we ask that you touch the hearts of the people of Birmingham, Father. Father, that you just touch the hearts and turn it to love from hate, Lord. Turn it from peace, Lord, from violence. And we thank you for it right now, Father. Father, help us to think about you, Father, with every move that we make, Father, with every word that we speak, Father, with every action we think of you, Lord. And Father, be with us right now, Father. And Lord, we just ask you to bless upon families right now, Father. Father, bless them that have lost loved ones through violence, through sickness, whatever it may be, Lord. I just ask that you bless family right now. Bless husbands, bless wives, and Lord, we just ask you to bless upon our children, Lord, and just keep a hedge of protection around them, Father, wherever they go, Lord, keeping them safe from all hurt, harm, or danger, and we thank you for it, Lord. Thank you, Lord. And Lord, we just ask you to bless upon this country, Father. Lord, we lift up our president to you right now, touch his heart, Father. Father, we know that you're in control regardless of what he says or what he does, Father. We know that you're in control, Lord. We're asking you to bless him right now, Father. Father, give him what he needs to be a leader, Father. We thank you, Lord. And Father, we just ask right now, Father, just help our hearts to love, Lord. Teach us to love as you love, Lord. Teach us to care for people as you care for people, Father. Help us, Lord. We need you, Lord. And Father, we just thank you today.
Thank you, Lord.
Be in our service.
In your name.
And Lord, be glorified. And we thank you right now. And it's in your Son, Jesus' name, we pray.
Yes, Lord. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Give him the praise while we're having trouble. You know what happens? No weapon